Alright. This isn't what I had intended on playing. I wanted to play Pokemon Wilds. Because I found that game last night, after I installed this. And, I love it. I love it. I don't know if that could potentially get somebody in trouble, because it is not Nintendo official. Nintendo does love themselves a lawsuit. I'm going to have to do some research on that, so in the meantime, I'm going to play some BPM and you can watch me be bad at rhythms. But first. First and foremost, because I will not be paying attention to chat on my computer while I do this, I should probably bring this up on my phone. That would be the smart thing to do. Now, if anyone pops in, I'll actually be able to see you. Do I actually have anyone? Wait. Did it carry over my progress? It shouldn't have. It did! Why? Okay, I mean, if it carried over my progress, I guess I know what I'm doing. Not what I was expecting, though. Oh god, who was I actually halfway decent with? I think... Wait, no, it didn't carry over my progress. What the hell? Okay, so like half of the things I've unlocked are here, half of them aren't. Whatever. Sure. I guess. All right, let's see if I remember how to do this. Trial. I do not remember trials. I shouldn't be doing trials. Whatever. Alright, 20 minutes. Couple bosses. Oh wait, hard mode, duh. Shots after Asgard. Coins, lose all coins when hit. Oof. Oof. Alright, 20. Door. Oh crap, right. I have to do that. Love that it gives you feedback when you miss. Helpful, thank you. Wonderful. Okay, now that's simple. Nope. It's been a minute. Right. Try to double dash. Hi. Dodging for crap. Case in point. I'm gonna call that one a warm-up. We gotta try that one again. Oh, it has been a minute. It has been a minute. Okay. Half ammo. Double damage, double enemies. At 20. I like double damage. Oh, right. Hi. Dang it. Helps when I push the right button, don't it? I don't remember what you are. Oh, you're this. You're the... Okay. Okay, I'll take it. This is also why I never did it with, what's his name? The one hit you die. Ow. Oh, my bones. My bones already hurt. Dash on quarter beat or something, the boots that I like those. I like being able to move. Or no, is this the shop and this is the bank? And this is the bank. Yeah, this is the bank. Oh, I don't have them unlocked because I don't have enough in the bank to... Right. Yeah, shut up. Cannot hit. Missed my aimbot. There we go. I have no rhythm. I have no rhythm is my problem. Thank you. I thought you were, oh. Did I kill him? That took me off. Tempting. Tempting, but no. Nice. I don't like this. Ow. I was right not to like that. It hurt. It hurt. Half ammo. Die 20. Many projectiles are faster. I take double damage. I take double damage. No. Not say I didn't. No, I have no keys. That would be pointless. I love this game even though I have no rhythm. Yes. Hi. Why could I not hit you? There we go. I hate the flies. I hate the flies so much. The bats I can handle, the flies bug me. Love to find like a health upgrade. I know there's a what is it, armor into health that I like. I love that one. Where are you going? This way. Yeah, I took damage. Infinite ammo, also a nice one. I like the infinite ammo and aimbot. Fell off my rhythm. Whoa, room clear. Right. I actually don't know how the audio is coming through because I had to tweak the settings a little bit. So if anyone actually is out there watching, let me know in the chat how the audio is. Because I have no idea. Cookie. Now I can. Nice. Nice. Dang. Worth a shot. There we go. There we go. That's good. Good to know. Helpful. Helpful. Oh, great. Thank you. Thank you so much. Helpful. It's been a minute since I played. Sorry. Gotta do that. Hi. Got my face. Nope. Why do you do four? No. Nope, walls. Come on. Dang it. Nope, don't you dare. Crap. Ah! Yeah, I got cornered. I don't normally have this much trouble getting out of here. I promise I'm better than this. Tougher button. I'm having trouble with the first boss. I don't think I want tougher bosses. Enemy projectiles faster would kill me. Double the damage, double the enemies. Yes! Get 10 coins for the dollar coin to one hit. I don't think I want that one. Oh, goody! Where are you? Love seeing those guys in the frickin' first level. First level, first room. That's just spiteful. I fell off my rhythm. Yes! Yes, it was! It hurt! Yes, please. I do love the revolver. I love the revolver so much. I don't have a key. I need a key. Oh, God, no. Oh, God, no. The floor is lava. Crap. I actually dig the reload. It helps me keep my rhythm. What I love is this. I'm going to take a second here to explain before I go murder myself. The aimbot and the super shots is fantastic. Oh my god. Oh, I got keys. That is actually how I destroyed the boss in one of my... This is going to be a bad idea. Pain. Woo! Usually when I get a clip up like that early, I wind up with infinite ammo. You know, because of course... thought, would you, sir? Thank you. I have no more key. No, dang. There we go. No! Ah, thank you. Okay, can I make it? Can I make it? Can I make it? Nope! Not if I don't land my dash, I can't! I don't have the health to try that again, so I'm not gonna. Ooh, put a shot. Increase max HP. Ooh, ooh. Yes. I will come back for the HP increase, because I'm fairly certain I can increase my max HP. I just start with none. So... so we're going to go find out. Actually, we're going to go find out if I can do that. I think I can. I'm pretty sure I can. But I've been wrong before. I can. Nice. Give me. I was actually kind of hoping it wouldn't carry over all my progress so I could, like, start from scratch and just have fun that way. But I'm content with the... No. Please, cluster together for my exploding bullets. Any... no? Yes, what are you? I don't offhand remember what ability does. I think ability makes it, like, charge up faster, do more damage, something like that. Dang it. Well, the good news is the boss is right there, and I have exploding bullets. The bad news is I'm gonna die. Too far. Root. Where'd he go? Aha. I did it. I did it. Ah, I'm content. I accomplished something. I did it. I done did good. I done did it right. Helps that I had exploding shots and double damage. You know. But, wouldn't be in the game if I wasn't supposed to use them.
Dang it.
Yeah. No. Damage up I will take. I am... Ooh, shot. That's what I was looking for. Fire skeleton key. Gee, do I want to buy a key now? I think I want to buy a key now. Well, let's see what the armory has at least. Up. I had some good times with that one. Ah, I'm one short. Yeah, damage up is always nice. Also, if I don't respond, it's not that I'm ignoring you, it's that the chat is on my phone and I'm not looking at it. Well, now I can! No. I'm gonna hold on to my armor as long as I can. Thank you. I'm not much of a speedrunner, and this is a very speedrunnable game, so... It's full pie. Well, so much for holding onto the armor as long as I could. Hold on to this for as long as I can. Dies immediately. No. Ooh. I don't know what that does, and it intimidates me slightly. I don't know what that does. I don't mess around with the abilities all that often. I'm kind of point and shoot. I don't think before I kill the things. I just kill the things. I think mark for death, like, increased high. That was the worst jump of my life in any game ever. No. Ow. Health potion? Dang it. Oh, I don't want to go buy health, but I'm going to have to. I can... confidently get through a room without taking damage. Okay, there's something left. There's something left. There is something left in here. Oh. Oh, crap. Now I'm in my brain. Now I'm just in my brain. There. All right, let's do this. Nope. Crap, crap, crap. This is not the time for reloading, this is the time for shooting. As I reload.
Die.
Would you stop it, sir? You're speed, aren't you? I really do not want more speed. I do not need more speed. I need less speed. Okay, well now I just need to go get health. No. No. I'm gonna say no to this, but I do have enough. You know what? Fine. Just to make you happy, more speed. Oh, coin. Right back where I started. No, sir. Hello, give me that. No. Yeah, I've been through it. I could. I think I'd get like a net gain of like one gold if I did that. Because I'd have to immediately go back and buy the other health pack. Alright, boss man. I don't remember who the boss of this floor is, but let's find out. Oh no! It is. Oh god, the beams! Oh god, the beams! Oh god, the beams! I forgot about the beams! I forgot about the beams! Ow! I was like, I know he does something. I know there's something I have to pay attention to the terrain for, and then he did a beam at me. Well, yes. No. No. Yes. Rude. There's no chests on this floor, are there? I didn't notice that part. I have no rhythm. Yup, Baron Asgard, son of... Okay. I see how it's going. see you there. Baron. Damn it. Hi. How you doing? I thought you were a wall. I'm gonna die on my own terms. Baron Asgard. No. Yeah, sure. No. No. Oh look, there's a potion. Okay, I'll take it. Damn coins, thank you. It felt bad for the Baron Asgard before. Generate luck, lose health. Tempting! I actually really like this one, but only if I have a method of regeneration. I guess I'll go see what this chest is all about since I have a skeleton key. Oh wait, this one brings me back with like one armor, I think, if I die. Oh crap. Okay. Cause I know there's someone, like there is someone that if you use that with them, you just die because you come back with no health. And I really hope it's not this guy. All the health potions this time. Remember those when I had a health bar? Not that it would have mattered because I died immediately. You, give me damage. How do I not have this? I really didn't like that one. Nice. We're actually taking a close look at this guy. Very cool. I am the only one in here allowed to have bullets. Not that I can hit anything with them. I don't remember it very much. B, I prefer the... I like my strong single shots. As I missed the third one. No. And I just can't get the hang of, like... I like hold the fire. If I'm running a minigun, I'm gonna... It's gonna be like hold the fire or something. Hooray! Oh boy, a key. Thanks. If I run into the minigun again, I'll grab it just for you. I don't offhand know. Oh, you're you. You're that one. Yeah, you're the reason I'm not going to go down there for a bit. Yeah, I'm not going to walk down there and fight you. Block attack, and I do not remember what my E does. Generate a chest. Okay. Oh wait, now I can read it. Grant shield. Am I an idiot? Be honest with me, am I an idiot? Does that do what I think it does? Because if that does what I think it does, I'm an idiot. Okay, you can tell me. I'm used to being stupid. That gives me armor, doesn't it? There we go. Okay. Not my favorite. Like, great, but very situational for my particular playstyle. Oh, I'm out of ammo. guess I'll find out when I, I guess I'll find out when I get out of my way. Thank you. Yes. Yes, it does. I'm an idiot. Yes. Less yes. Because now I can do this. Yeah. Too bad it doesn't apply when I'm in the air. Hello. Yeah. I'm torn. Oh, I'm very torn. I should have taken the hat, because I could have had both of these, but, I'll take these. Up here. What's up here? Nothing. Bank. Bank will unlock the little dude, sure. I gotta have over 100 to have a little dude back. I'm on to you now, asshole! This is becoming a hazard. What? Oh, I could just do that, couldn't I? Yeah. Let's find out. Yes. I'm stupid. See, you can tell that I haven't actually played this on this particular account, because I don't have that achievement here. That's the one. No, that's not the one. I don't think it is, at least. Beat it. No. It might be it comboed with the... I'm not going into the boss room quite yet. I have other things I have to do here. I'm not ready to fight the boss. Love that their sound continues after they die. Oh, I did not actually know it lights them on fire. Kind of regretting taking the beast boots over the creep. That would have been nicer, I think. Hi! Stop it. Hi. That was lag. It was weird. Okay, now I'm getting back into the swing of things. Now I'm figuring it out. I love the sound design of this game so much.
Rude.
I want it. I want it. I just had to dump all my money into that thing, didn't I?
Oh no, you couldn't give me a key?
Baron? What's up, Baron? What key me? Yeah, okay. And I don't have enough. Oh. Oh, maybe the boss will drop a key. Or not a key, a coin. But yeah, it does. It gives me armor. Turns out I'm stupid. Is this the one I think? Yes. Yep. Ow! That was some bull. Hey! Hey! Hey, buddy! Hey! Shut up. Oh, well, at least I got damage out of it. In retrospect, I don't know if they can drop coins, because I don't think I've ever seen one drop a coin. Might have been a bad thought. What? Why do I have bonus ammo? It's weird. Nope, beat it. Look at all of these coins. Time to go back up. Oh, wait. Yeah, let's see what's in here. You never know. That's just spiteful. That's just spiteful. Giving me heal. Out of health. What am I gonna heal? Hi. Bye. Die. If I remember this right, this is the samurai dude in here. I thought... Oh no, you dash through the red. Did you walk through the... I don't remember. Do not remember how to fight the heart. Because there's two different ones of those. There's the red that you have to dash through. I know that because the boss does that all the time. I thought you had to stand still for the white. May have to just... Tougher enemies, no shops after Asgard, tougher enemies. Okay. Oh, look, a shop. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna go shopping. Sacrifice slot for stats, speed up. Thank you. And no, but yes, but no. Wait, what? Oh, armor. Thank you. Yeah. No, you don't. Got all the shooty things done? Yes. That was in no way, shape, or form flawless, but now I can go get my bonus stats, so, you know, whatever works. Thank you. Dang it. Oh, wait. Dang it. Okay, now... Dang it. At least now I have one. Let's see what's in here. Ooh! Not even gonna try it. I love the sound design in this so much. Like, nothing feels out of sync, no matter, like, what you're doing. And, you know, unless you're off the beat, but even that works. Yes, please. If only for the second boss. But what got me thinking about this was I was watching Civi the other day, and I saw his video of... I cannot for the life of me... Yeah! Yes! I'm coming back for you. But I was watching his roundup, and I don't know if it's the same people making it, but when the game's on, it looked a lot like this. And I'm very hyped for it. Crap, 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 crap. Alright, so I need 3 more coins. 3 more coins. It looked so awesome, and it looked like a lot more hectic, because it looked like the beats were actually coming faster. But I'm super hype. Hi. I don't enjoy being crowded around you guys. Would you stop it, please? Not the same people. I'm not surprised it wasn't as like bright as this, but definitely looked cool. Right, you feed a coin into it or a key into it. I've ignored all of those the entire time. I'm an idiot. You sat there quietly watching me be stupid. That's the boss. No. Keepa. So much for all of my coins, goddammit. Right, I can shoot through walls. Forgot about that. Actually want something from this floor. Yes. I need 7 coins to get something from this floor. Use you. Yeah, it's no good. Would you stop it? I learned my lesson. Gambling. Not even once. What are you? Oh, right, things just keep coming out of you. Just gotta go till it's empty. Yeah, the least you could have done was drop more than one coin in this entire room. I hate you. All you have to do is drop one frickin' coin for me, buddy. You couldn't even do that, huh? You couldn't even do that. Please. Dang it. I'm just gonna chill out here for a second. Thank you. Yeah. Oh, look, there was a coin right next to the shop the whole time. I don't think this game likes me very much, honestly. It's very generous. It is very generous, I'll give it that. Now it throws me off. You know what? I'm about to go into a room where I'm... No. I was tempted, and the gods saved me. By their divine grace, I did not go gamble. Ow, rude. I'll deal with you in a second. Stop following me. There, now it's your turn. I love that there's an item in BPM that encourages you to stand still. Okay. I hate you. Dang it. Nope, this way, yeah. Now I can go to the next floor. Surprise! Okay, that was pretty nice. I would argue that was probably one of my smoother room clears. No. No, you're testing me. I'm not going to do it. Not with 13 gold in my pocket. No minigun, but we do got the shotgun. Shotgun, again, I don't like the reloading on it. Nope. Not with the one I have. Not with my shield, Jen. No thank you, sir. That one was a little less smooth, I think. Challenge room over there, but I want to get to the shop first, because I'll lose money if I die. Die. Or not die, but get hit. Of course I lose money if I die! Speaking of shops, hello, friend. I just... up, reload. Yeah. Been a minute since I got hit by something. Had to say it, didn't I? There we go. Right? No, because I got the percent damage right now. No. I would rather have infinite armor than damage reduction. There we go. Alright, we're back for a second here. There we go. Now I'm still gonna get 4 points out of that. Wow. There we go. Get my health back. Okay, here's what I'll do. Here's how I'm gonna do this. Nice. And then, we take damage, get it back. Oh! 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 Well, that's a ripoff. No. Rude. Rude. This floor is already my least favorite floor. Hi, birdie. With perfect rhythm, take to flight. Meh, not super interested. We'll take you though. I thought I'd be clever. Apparently, I was just an asshole. Oh, coin. Thank you. Stop dodging. Thank you. That's a gun. See, that's what I don't like about this one. I like that the revolver, I can just... Plus that, oh, I love that so much. But the revolver, I can just shoot, reload one, shoot. I don't have to reload the whole thing. Nice, it's quick, it's easy, it's quick. Oh, I'm torn. Damage. Ow. Cool. I would, but I like the damage. But I don't need to vamp if... They're dead, you see. Oh, I could use the coin for that, or the key for that, couldn't I? That was a smart plan. Observe, I don't need to vamp if I just don't get hit. I'm thinking. Ooh, you'll give me a key and then I can go get the thing. See, I'm thinking. Ow. The door was in here. Where are the... Oh, there it is. Shut up. Okay. Ow! No, because... What is it trying to tell me? It gave me spell vamp. Well, it gave me lifesteal. It gave me a heal. It starts me with a heal. It gave me a shield that passively heals me while I'm standing. What is it trying to tell me? What am I about to walk into? What do you know, BPM? Okay. I don't have a key for that. Ow. This is gonna suck. give me my shields back, please. Thank you. Cool. It's got kind of like a Muppet vibe to it. Okay. Rude. Oh wait, I took damage, so I don't have any of my money. Nah, I can get the free health. Nah, I can see what's in the shop at least. No. Tempting. Okay, I would rather take the double damage, because, you know, double damage. So I need 4 coins. You! I hate. You, no, you're... Well, if I get 14 coins, you matter to me. Okay. Off to a great start. Nice. Okay, so I'm so far only down 1 coin. Not bad. Oh, that's what those things are. I've never seen them flying before. Okay, so that's step 1 of 2. That's 1 of 2. Nope. because that gives me the double damage. Which means I don't really need to worry about reloading anymore, because now I won't get the empowered shots. So I can do infinite ammo and never have to reload again. Dang it. But I've got, like, maybe two more rooms left to get 7 coins in, so... Hi! Alright, if I can get 3 coins in this next room, I am golden. Stop walking into walls. Come on, buddy, drop 2. Or a key. Or give me a key. Is there anything that I can do here? No. Let's go see what damage up costs. Yeah, I'll take that. Why are there 2 of you? I didn't need there to be 2 of you. Happily with just 1 of you. Got range of at least. Is there anything else I need a key for? Let's go see what's in that thing. Maybe it'll be something. I hate this map! Okay. Gladly. I'm making progress, which is a good sign for me. Muppet. I'm never not gonna see a Muppet. Maybe the echo shot was a mistake, because this does not seem to be doing nearly as much damage. Or are you healing? You're healing is what you're doing. I don't think I've used you before. I'll give you a room and see how you run. Nope. I need my revolver. Can't function without the revolver. My brain just don't work that way. Alright, challenge room, let's see what you got for me. Would have been so much faster to kill these guys. But then I wouldn't have looked stupid. There we go. No? There we go. Gimme. Thank you. Cool, health. I feel like... I don't know if they ever do, because I never really explored this particular room, because I always want to go just right on past it. I think it'd be cool if they hit something down there. But that seems like it would just kill you if you jump down. Hi. I learned my lesson, you asshole. No. Thank you. It's nice playing a game I actually like, for once. Yeah, I had a feeling, because there's, like, no way to jump back up, but it'd be nice if, like, occasionally, if, like, one of the walls was broken or something, and there was just something in it.
Ooh. Hello.
Hello, new friend. No. Definitely not. Thank you. See, gambling pays off sometimes. Let's go test out the new friend before we decide on if we're... I don't like that it blocks off so much of the screen, but I want to see what it does. Because I'm imagining... I can't imagine a weak rocket launcher. I cannot imagine a weak rocket launcher. Okay, you know what? This is a pretty weak rocket launcher. Yeah, this is a pretty weak rocket launcher. I stand corrected. I am, in fact, disappointed. See, I thought so, but I've been shooting him in the back too, and it hasn't seemed to do any... Unless it's just, like, it does more damage. Because I've been noticing, like, I'll clip them right over the shoulder, and they'll just die instantly. Well, let's get this one out of the way as well. Yeah, see... I think it was the echo, because I'm pretty sure that one just hung. Kindly, thank you. This is why I don't like the rocket launcher. Stop it. That's what I was thinking, but I'll give it a couple more rooms, see if I can get the hang of it. I don't even know how much money I lost getting hit and all that. Back there. Fuck. Penetrating shots. More health. I think I'm close to the health cap. Alright, let's gamble. Money. Nope. I'm being smart. Hey, buddy. Give me you. Like, I'll be able to see what it does against, like, a boss. But I like the precision from the, revolver more, I think. I'm also conditioned to stay away from the things I'm shooting at, with a rocket launcher, because, you know, splash damage. I've played TF2, I'm familiar with the rocket launcher. Scared me. There's also the fact that the revolver was one-shotting the little dudes. There we go. No, I guess it's just lucky. Like, I when I was killing them from, like, the front, I guess it was just a couple lucky shots. Wasn't one-shotting them. Come on, do the thing. Thank you. Flash damage is always nice, though. Hey. Give me you. Alright, now let's see what's in here. Not bad for no skelly key. No. I'll run the rocket launcher against the boss and see what's what. I went one too far. Never sprint. Hold up. Mean this? The dash? Because I do not recall in all the times I've played this there be- I did not want to click that. Do not recall in all the times I've played this there being a sprint. I have been deceived by rhythm games. I have been deceived. No rhythm game I have ever played has ever conditioned me to, like, when there's a beat on screen, press and hold. You know when you press and hold in a rhythm game? When you got that long one. I don't like it. I don't particularly enjoy this. I mean, it makes the room clearing, but I'd rather just that. Prefer this. Hi. Hi. Rude. I prefer the rocket launcher. Oh, because of this. I prefer this. It helps me keep rhythm. Because if I do this for running between rooms, I'm gonna forget to start doing this. Or it's gonna throw me off. I prefer the revolver. It's a little slower, I guess, but meh. I'm gonna regret not having that rocket launcher for this boss, though. I know I am. I can feel it. Playing for an hour? Have for me. No. Stop giving me shields. Rude. Cool, yeah, just drop your money in the lava. Yeah, I'm not gonna test that. I am not gonna try my luck. Not unless I got a skeleton key or a bunch more health back. No. I have that. There we go. Yeah, kinda. Like I said, I don't super remember the minigun. But if I'm playing a rhythm game, I like to keep my rhythm. Like, you've seen how often I get the reds and the misclicks, even with this. Imagine that, except I'm not thinking to do it. I would die instantly. Hi. Rude. Hi. Yeah, I'm not gonna fault someone for liking the minigun, or like for sprinting. It just throws me off if I do it. Like, if that works for you, go for it. Excuse you. Excuse you. It's a good thing I went and got healed. Okay. I found the skeleton key. Right, the bot, I forgot. Oh, crap. Yeah, I am not gonna be putting up with all of you plus that dude in here. Yeah. Awesome. Also, ow, my health bar. That's the one you gotta dash through. No. Dang it. Yeah, room cleared. Whoa. Oh, look, a key. Oh, health. Oh wait, I took damage. God damn it. Hi. 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 What do I have? That's the echo. Dang it. No. Thank you.
No.
I did not come this far to die now. Did not want to right click. Okay. Ah. Okay. All right. Now is when my gambling addiction pays off. Ooh. Cool. Boy, I sure would appreciate some health. It'd be awesome. Why is there a coin here? Okay, so win or lose this run, it is getting on in hours, so I think this is going to be it for me, but... What's my luck at? Makes sense. No, I can't. Oh, what I want. I love cleaving. Rude. Oh boy, a key. Uh-oh. Well, do you think I can do it? Reveal map. Gee. Should I? All right, let's do this. Off to a fantastic start. Hi. Throw your shield at me, you asshole! Never got the hang of these assholes. Well! 50 health. Rude. That's what I got for trying to heal. I have anger. I have rage. I have fury. I should have spent less time trying to heal and more time shooting at him. Well, the good news is I hit my 2-hour mark. I'm sure there's something I can find to clip out of this one, but I have no more time. I do have work in the morning, like a normal human being. Okay. I'm gonna need some time for that one. Oh. I don't think I'm ever going to recover from that. I came so close. I came so very close. I could do challenges next time, that'd be interesting. Be fun. I've never really messed around with challenges. I know there's 8-bit mode, 8-bit mode was cool. 8-bit mode was a nice run. Like, it was a nice thing. But yes, it was a nice break from Overwatch. Like I said, it's nice to play a game that I actually enjoy. Which is not, again, to say that I don't like Overwatch. I don't like the people who play Overwatch. I had some good teams. Last night I got a couple good people. They're great. But No, I, I'm gonna win it next time. I'm gonna win next time. But no, this is actually pretty good. It doesn't run the computer too hot in here, which I was afraid of because it's a pretty game. So I can reliably play this in here, as long as the room's not already 100 degrees because it's whatever. So I might this weekend, because I'm not working, because I missed my chance to get overtime. I might do this for a little bit longer and see if I can get a decent run. Or if I find out that I can actually play Pokemon Wild, because I don't know if I can, because I don't know if it'll get me in trouble for it being a not legit Nintendo game, and I don't want me or the people who make that awesome game to get sued. Well, shut down. Not sued, shut down. I will play that, because it's cool. If you have not heard of Pokemon Wilds, I highly recommend it. It's an awesome little indie Pokemon fan game that's really in-depth. I made the mistake of stealing a Dragonite egg. Don't do that! Don't do that! They don't like it when you do that. But yeah, I will be back on if the weather keeps up. I'll be back on tomorrow. Maybe with some Overwatch for the sake of it. Probably not. Maybe with some BPM. Maybe something. I'll figure it out. Figure out what I'm doing. I want to get back into PSO2, but that thing makes my computer run burning. Anyway, yeah, I've been saying I'll leave for long enough. I will be taking off. Leave this running for a little bit so it catches up to itself, and then I will duck out. But you have a good night. Anyone lurking out there, have good night. If I can find something more chill to play, maybe like Stardew or something, I'll do that, and I'll have like a conversation with people. Person, whoever. Bye.